sweeps the puck into the Washington zone. Oh, Highmore taken down. No call on Jensen. And Highmore slow to get up. They've stopped play, but there's no arm in the air, and it looked like Jensen got his stick into the skates of Matthew Highmore, if I saw that correctly. Here's what happened. And I don't know if he just lost an edge, but that was a nasty collision. The Canucks are down 2 goals.
Matthew Highmore comes back, and you can see he just loses an edge. He tries to cut on his right skate, and that inside, or the outside edge,